of his imperial majesty, Emperor Haile Selassie I, Jah Rastafari, who liveth and reigneth with I and I, continually, ever faithful, ever sure.
But I know he's singing somewhere to millions in heaven. Yes, for sure. But about Bach's spirit is that he's determined. His determination was what stand out on his mission. He was on a mission.
Exactly.
And as he says, Natty got a job to do, and we got to fulfill that mission. He was determined to fulfill his mission.
The music is always there, and he was way ahead of his time. So every song, I think we can relate to many message in the songs that is happening today. And he has been gone for, 30 years in the flesh. So, you know, he did the work. It's there. It's laid.
Solid foundation. Just to feel that he's there. He's here. You know, so Bob Marley lives. Bob Marley live and direct.
I know Rita remember he rehearsed one song for almost 3 hours, I'm a Hurting Inside, and he just kept doing that song over and over and over. You know, it was the moments for us were sad at the time that he was doing it, especially that song that we have never done that song on stage. But he just chose to
just pick that song
to sound check that song for almost 3 hours. You know, so it was like he felt something inside.
And from me, yeah, it slipped one day, yeah. Happiness, come back, I said. Cause if you don't come, I've got to go.
He keeps doing it, you know, he keeps doing it. We're almost 11 million on Facebook. I mean, like, who does that, you know? And the vision of just, like, unity amongst everyone, you know, black, white, whatever, you know, gay, not gay, whatever, just, like, unity. And just that people should just love unconditionally.
Permanently discredited.
Yeah, man, our father is the ultimate, you know, that's so, you know, that's just how it is. It's the ultimate, you know what I mean? He's very powerful, you know, and he used that power in a very positive way, you know what I mean? Yeah, that's what I can say from, as a child, seeing him and knowing this, I'm a child, you know, yeah. The movement of Bob Marley continues. What Bob Marley stands for still live in the hearts of us and the people that you see here tonight. That's why them come. You know what I mean? So Bob Marley live. Man.
The whole thing is Rasta works, you know? Everything that we do, everything that our father has done and is still doing in the spirit, it's focused and based upon Rastafari. So it's not a superficial thing where you have to really think about, well, what do you want to do that he didn't do? It's the work that continues, the work that every Rastaman is doing in their own way. Our way of doing this work is through music. So it's the Rasta agenda. You understand me? I deal with upliftment of people, unity. We're talking about preparation of people to Africa. There's various topics within Rastafari community, which is the work. You know what I mean? So it's not really a thing where it's like a one wish or one dream that you want to fulfill. It's the whole, there's a mission to be
the
fulfilled.
Movement. Yeah.
That our father's a part of and we're a part of also.
Right.
My father's most significant contribution to the world in my eyes would be the message of love, you know? Unity. Rastafari. Giving the world the teachings of his majesty. You know? I think that's the most significant.
Exodus,
oh yes,
movement of the people. Before you touch me, let me tell you this. Men and people will fight you down when you see the light. Let me tell you, if you're not wrong,